Let us continue. The third type of pronoun is demonstrative pronoun. First of all, we will read the sentence. This is my horse. That is a baby bird. See, this bird is baby bird is flying in the sky. So it is far from us. That's why we are using here that. We use that for the bird is flying so far from us. To show or to indicate, to point the pointing at the bird. So we use that. These are my belongings. Suppose these books are belongs to me. These books are Rahul's. Okay, Rahul's books these are. Suppose. Next sentence. This is a car. This is a cat. This is a girl. But here clouds. I use the sentence. I would say here that is a cloud. Why use I here that? That is a cloud. Every time I speak, this is a car. This is a cat. This is a girl. I have to point the each everything using these and that. So we use this. Those things are nearer or close to us. At that time we use this. But clouds are very far. If you want to show them, at that time we should use that. That is a cloud. Okay. So, the words, this, that, these and those, pointing at things and people. They are called demonstrative pronoun. Did you understand? What is the demonstrative pronoun? Demonstrative pronouns are the words used to point or indicating at things and people. Indicating means where to point. The things or people. She is my friend, suppose. Okay? Can you see? This is a window. Sorry, that is a window. The window is very far. So I would say that is a window. That is a wall. Next, I will say next. That is a grill. Can you see? I use this, that, these and those to point at things and people. So these words are called this, that, these and those are called demonstrative pronoun. Can you see this picture? That is a sun. Because sun is very far from us, so I use here that is a sun. Okay. The sun is shining, but I have to show the sun is rising, is rise. So I use here, I should have to use that is sun to pointing to the sun. So let us continue. Do the exercise C, fill in the blanks with this, that, these or those. First is dash dash my tea. So I would write here. I'm writing here. Is this my tea? Second, dash dash are not my shoes. Dash dash are. These are not my shoes. These are not my shoes. Those are. Your shoes are nearer. These are not my shoes. Someone is telling the shoes are near to him, so he use these. Next, those are means he is pointing the his shoes is far from him, so he use those are. Third, dash dash is not my bike. The one over there is mine. This is not my bike. Next, dash dash is my friend. Suchitra, dash dash boy standing near the classroom is Michael. This is my friend. Suchitra, that is that boy standing near the classroom is Michael. The Michael is very far from the Suchitra and anyone, that's why that use. Fifth, dash dash is not my house. That dash is mine, the one with green roof. This is not my house. That is mine, the one with a green roof. Sixth, dash dash is my cousin Prashant. This is my cousin. Seventh, the bicycle park on the left is my brother's. Dash dash is mine. The bicycle park on the left is my brother's. So that is mine. Eighth number, dash dash are very naughty children. So we should write here, these are very naughty children. Here children are playing and they are naughty. To show or indicating, we should use these, because many children are playing, so we should have to use these. Okay.